Productions, the veteran voice of the Octagon. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fight is three rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil. Mauricio Shogun. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight. Mauricio Shogun Hua. Chuck Liddell. Here we go. Shogun started training in Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu at the age of 6. He started training in Muay Thai at the age of 7. I think early on he knew what he wanted to do.
Absolutely, and you know, there's no substitute for that early training. When the body develops in Muay Thai training, in Jiu-Jitsu training, you get a spectacular athlete like Shogun.
Good takedown. Joe Shogun gets taken down. Is he in danger?
He would prefer to be on his feet, but he can survive here and submit guys.
Superman punch. Well, Chuck loves when guys chase him. Incredible power in both ways.
Good body kick. Back kick. And a